this video, I have some things that I'm going to tap on, and I have some paper that I'm going to cut, because I realized that cutting paper is actually one of my favorite triggers. So, Sorry, that was really brief. But this is really not a dubbing video. This is really for cutting and coloring on the paper. So, I'm done with the card and the dice. I have a few more things I'm gonna tap on. This is a heat lamp shade, just like the one. That light's really bright, but the light that's shining on me has one of those. Essential oils. Now this goes along with essential oils, but it's the lid of an essential oils diffuser. Thank you. has a bee on it. It's my family business's logo. It's called Bakwa. B-A. Q-U. It's like a healthier version of Gatorade. A grain drink. Like fruit juice infused with ancient grains. It's very healthy and it's very delicious. We have like 5 or 6 flavors. You can buy it on Amazon. Psalms chapter 91 verses 1 and 2. So Psalms 91, 1 through 2. Living in the Most High shelter. This is not the word. This is not the verse that I clicked on and had planned to show you, but this is the one that popped up, so I'm gonna go with it. Living in the Most High's shelter, camping in the Almighty's shade. I say to the Lord, you are my refugee, my stronghold, you are my God, the one that I trust. Interesting. Saying he is powerful and he is It's a golden gel pen. And a gel pen does write a bit differently. So, we're gonna see what it sounds like. It's just kind of quiet, I guess. Happy late Valentine's Day. Happy late Ash Wednesday.